No, I guess those videos that I put on my Instagram are kind of like a, it's almost like a log or like a diary of some sort. But it is kind of cool to look back and see like just how every show is so different and every crowd has grown, and it feels so different when you're on stage. I think like taking the video, it's almost like you're not, it's hard to like fully grasp it, and then later when you watch it, you're like, did that really happen? It's so weird. It's a crazy thing. I mean, the internet, it's crazy that I was able to literally write a song and 30 minutes later kind of go back and forth in my head like, oh, should I post it, should I not? And then finally post it, and you just get feedback right away. I mean, it's just cool that we all kind of have it at our fingertips.
Everybody's looking for that something.
I have the, I think the like specific dreams that I think every artist would like freak out, you know, performing at the Super Bowl, or like I got to be at the Grammys, which was a huge dream of mine forever. But I think ultimately a really big dream of mine is to just reach as many people as I can through my music. I think it's such a fine line, because you could, you know, say, well, oh, well, that's like, so you want to be more famous, but it's not striving for the fame, it's getting that opportunity to allow your music to touch people and getting to be a musician. I think there's kind of a, it's like a responsibility almost to be able to talk about certain things that are going on in the world.
Oh my God, are you kidding? I want this.
I always have felt like I was like 6 years old. I definitely like cling to things that remind me of being a kid again.